My name is Brooke Armstead, and I'm performing the phallic venipuncture on a felon. I selected the correct needle and syringe size for this patient. I've broken the seal by extending to halfway point and putting back in the proper position. I have a cotton swab here doused in alcohol for my swab. I've inspected all my equipment and everything's working properly, and we're ready for this venipuncture. So if our restrainer would restrain and hold out the vein. I'm going to use my swab to swab the area, put some of that hair down, and distend the cephalic vein. I'm going to take my cap off, make sure my bevel is up, hold the syringe between my thumb and index finger. I'm going to insert, extend the plunger with my middle finger. Okay, you can let go. Hold that off for at least 30 seconds so we don't get a hematoma. I'm going to take this blood to do our test.